Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning.
Smells delightful, Mr. Pearson.
Time to go, boy.
Here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hornady.
Good morning, mister.
It's all right, boy.
Welcome to you and your horse. Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. Sorry, but without the papers, I can't pay you full price. Take care. Your horses are safe and sound with me.
You done good, girl.
My brother Jake got lucky.
Who's got mouth to feed, huh? Give him one of these ribs, just watch him grow.
What?
Morning, mister.
Yeah, you're a strong one, boy.